Phenix is known for better service bottom line. Phenix Label was established in 1896. We have 140 associates, about 80,000 square feet, located in Olathe, Kansas. We run around the clock 24 hours a day to service our customers. About 60% of Phenix's work is related to food and food products, so we're always conscientious about being safe. We use the low migration LED ink systems for those particular customers. Technology definitely fascinates us, and that's part of my role at Phenix. I'm Vice President of Innovation for our company. Phenix purchased their first GEW technology about 10 or 12 years ago. We had done some extensive research on curing and press speeds, and we found out that GEW technology performed the best for Phenix. We have 5 different GEW Rhino systems in the shop. We have 2 10-color presses. We have 1 8-color, and then we have 5-color press that is LED only with a Rhino combination at the end on the 6th station. We have 44 GEW lamps, and 29 of those are Rhino lamps, where you can interchange the technology between mercury arc and LED and get the best of both worlds. We really like the combination technology because some coatings, some silicones, some adhesives are not available with the LED technology. We actually did 1 retrofit. It was about a 15-year-old printing press, and we actually had GEW design and build the chill rollers and the lamp systems and the lamp housings, and we're still currently running that technology today. We've used the remote support server several times. They're able to adjust the cure rates, so if we need more power out of them, that can be adjusted from GEW online. I feel like we have very good support and technology from GEW, and they've been a great partner. The thing that excited us the most was the penetration of cure and the press speeds that we can achieve and increasing our uptime. It's instant on, there's no mechanical shutters opening, no air valves opening and closing. The experience level of the operators doesn't need to be as high as it does with the water-based ink. So after we installed the equipment, we actually put current load devices on the electrical equipment and found 30% energy savings with the LED technology over the mercury arc. Typically with the LED systems, we don't really find any constraints as far as speed. Our printing presses have a top speed of about 600 feet a minute, and they cure very well with the LED technology. On the UV mercury arc, we're normally limited to maybe around 300 feet a minute. Phenix uses and prints with opaque whites, and we're able to run at higher press speeds with greater opacity, mainly due to the LED curing, the wavelength at which it cures at, and the depth of penetration. I wouldn't be nervous or scared of it. It's definitely the future. We're excited to have the technology on board.